International fugitive Viktor Yanukovych has spoken out a year after he fled Ukraine amid protests against his presidency. Yanukovych, who is on Interpol's wanted list for abuse of power and murder, was interviewed in a secret location by Russian television.
If God saved my life, if God gives me an opportunity to do what people need today in order to protect their rights, to protect them from the rowdiness and lawlessness that exists in the country, I will do all I can within my power.
In late 2013, Yanukovych decided not to sign an association agreement with the EU, triggering protests which came to be known as the Euromaidan Revolution. Pro-Russian leader Yanukovych was later deserted by his security forces amid national outcry over the shooting of protesters by police on the streets of capital Kiev.